List here. Bear with me just a second. Yep. We'll get this on over. Lately something's changed, it ain't hard to define. Jesse's got himself a girl and I wanna make her mine. And she's watching me with those eyes. Going top bottom. Names are, what are they on the list? That's where you're at on the teams here. There we go.
So once we have this, we'll go ahead and we will sort by username. You have to make it a little bit easier to see which teams you got. So just bear with us here. We'll break this box.
Here we go. Sort. Here we go. What we got? From top, bottom. Here we go. Take a look. You want to do a little trading? Now's the time to do it. Go ahead and fire away if you want to see it. Dice cam, I know. Critter, we'll get the dice cam rolling. Don't worry, buddy. There's your teams from top to bottom. If you want to trade with anyone, now's the time to do it. We'll give you a moment or two to do this.
Yep, go ahead. If you want to make a trade, make that trade. We'll give you time. Have at it. We got a little bit of a delay between, obviously, the what's going on here and what you guys are seeing. So we'll give you a little bit longer to see if anyone wants to make any trades. If nobody wants to make a trade, we're going to break this box open.
All right, we got no trades here. We're going to go ahead and close this on out here. Here is your teams. Good luck, everyone who is got in on this. Let's go. Let's beat up this music.
Let's
get right to the great stuff here. JSTHitBeast.com here live with our first breaking that cherry box break here of a HP NHL Puck Series 3. Good luck, everyone.
There we go. You see the box is sealed. We're cutting that seal open. Good luck, folks. Here we go. Bam. We got a Los Angeles Kings puck.
Kings is hitting. Who do we got? Showdown Gam. What's that name? Get up there.
See if we can get it. Let's see if we can get it.
Jerry Desjardins, I believe is what it is. Jerry Desjardins of the LA Kings. Let's go ahead and show that signature as well. What do we got also on the backside? Let's take a look at that certificate of authenticity. That is a David Adams.
Let me get that in there. Hang on 1 second, guys. There we go.
Perfect. There we go. Certificate of authenticity. Jerry Desjardins, LA Kings. LA Kings. Who's got the LA Kings? It's Kaz Grays. Kaz, congratulations there on the puck action there for you. Go ahead and leave that on open there. Congratulations. Let's go ahead and let's mark him. Kaz Grays as it here. Grab that pen. Sorry about that. For some reason, the pen went away here. Let's go ahead. Let's get him on out here. Cass Craze. PYT1. Congratulations there, Cass Craze. There's your puck. Beautiful looking puck once again here. Very, very nice. Got the number 30 on there. He threw on the jersey number here for you as well. Congratulations, Cass Craze. Coming out to you. We'll get the shift done out to you, bud. Thanks for tuning on in here to Hit Beasts. We got a little something more coming up here. Thanks, everyone. All right, guys, here, all right. Let's go, let's flip this on over. Cavs, go ahead and let's get this on over here. Let's flip on over to, let's go to the NHL team. Let's see what we got going on here with that. We're getting about half full here. Now, I was talking a little bit about the Beaster Bunny, right?
Yes, we were. Beaster Bunny.
Yeah, you know, I'm still a firm believer in the Beaster Bunny. Beaster Bunny does all sorts of crazy fun things.
Is this Marshawn Lynch with a giant bag of Skittles?
It could be Marshawn Lynch. If it's Marshawn Lynch with a giant bag of Skittles, my neighbors will be scared. But nonetheless, Beaster Bunny always brings the goodness. He brings all sorts of goodness.